kind of came up, made a high start, the wind right up into the anchor, got the rope caught around the rudder, managed to get it out. Everything's good now. Get some real.
Strong fish.
Definitely acting like a big fish, got some weight to him. Keep falling.
It's crazy.
Doing good, man. The good thing about having her fight the fish is she's getting tired with the fish, so she's not putting excessive pressure. Sometimes when I get on there, I add too much pressure and I end up breaking them off. Keep going, Mark. You're doing good. Push right past the burn. Just keep on winding. Kicking this fishing butt.
One thing that Mer and I can agree on is it's so much better when we're fighting tuna instead of each other.
30 feet away. This is where we make or break it right here.
Tuna just doesn't want to give up.
There's swivel. Back up a little bit. Just one. This is where we make or break it right here.
Tuna just doesn't want to give up.
There's swivel. Back up a little bit. Good. Just one big fish dogging us down 30 feet. Making a beautiful counterclockwise pinwheel. Big collar.
Collar. Big collar.
Stand next to you with the harpoon.